Man, you shouldn't want that for Caroline. She's your cousin. As for Sally, I'm not going to give her one shred of remorse. So let's just wait and see if Bill's plan works. Is this really about me, Uncle Bill? Or is there more to why you're insisting I go along with this lie? It's impressive. All the detail, opulent entrance. 380 Weiler Street. Is that downtown?
Oh, yeah.
Why does that address sound familiar? That's Spectra Fashions.
So?
You want to build your skyscraper on the Spectra property?
Does it matter?
It only matters if you think Thomas being in New York is going to make Spectra fail. I suspected you had ulterior motives. I cannot believe you. This is all about you getting your shiny new building, Bill. You don't care about me and Thomas.
You want a Tommy boy back in your life and Douglas's life. I agree. Man should be with his son. So I made it happen. You should be thanking me, Caroline. You will be thanking me.
She should be here by now. Wait. What if she went to your house instead? I mean, is Quentin there?
Yes.
Alone?
I think so. Yeah.
It's Quentin.
Sheila's there.
Okay, let's go.
No, wait. I'll go. Thank you.
Just texted Eric, and I told him that you're here.
Good. I told him I had his watch and that I would drop it off for him.
Well, he's at Forrester. You should have dropped it off there with security.
I'm sorry, I just assumed that he wanted
me to... Well, you assumed wrong. And you shouldn't even be in this house. Eric still has a restraining order against you.
Are you going to call Lieutenant Baker? Are you really that afraid of me?
No. See, I'm not afraid of you or your intimidation tactics. They may work on other people, but they don't work on me. So why don't you leave his watch and get out? I never want to see you again.
Yeah, well, you know, maybe you don't. But Eric might feel differently.
Oh.
You listen to me, Sheila. Eric and I are back together, and we're happier than ever. Your pathetic attempt at trying to get back with my husband didn't work.
My. Somebody's still very angry at me for telling her husband the truth about her and his son. Something she should have done on her own. It really makes me question your character.
Really? Seriously, you have the audacity to question my character?
I not only question it, it's clearer than ever now that you're never going to be good enough for Eric. Your portrait, it doesn't even deserve to be hanging on that wall.
And whose does, Sheila? Yours?